first at the end of the day is up and away. The horse are looking very strong in lane three. Coming through very strong, but on the outside. It's a very close race.
Marley Jessup, Angelita Broadbent-Blake, Mallory Cluley, Emily Russell, and Anastasia Davis. And away they go. This is the final hurdles of the day. And Mallory Cluley looking very strong. Oh, and Angelita coming through with the energy before. What a great finishing by Angelita. What a great run there.
And away they go, it's the final hurdles of the day. And Mallory Cluley looking very strong. Oh, and Angelita coming through the end, she did before. What a great finishing.